Point in our lives, we develop a love-hate relationship for a person, or it could be for a concept, or even for an inanimate object. Well, I certainly have been through this, and I decided to write a song about it and put all these intense emotions into my new single, Love-Hate. On the contrary, I love you.